Hello, everyone. Cess right here with more Dragon Quest 3. We finished off the main game yesterday. We defeated Zoma. We beat all of his three henchmen. We found Ortega, saw him die, got a Sage's Stone. That was pretty awesome. Watched the credits, and then we reset the game and went back in. We also found out that our hero is Lodo. We tried to fight the God Dragon in the secret dungeon. Did not work so well for us. So, we are going to continue our adventure here. I did about 9 hours worth of leveling yesterday, so I'm a lot higher. Miro needs 93,703 XP to level. Silly needs 12,890 XP to level. Juba needs 128,542 to level. Pia needs 73,993 to level. Be on your way. You might notice that I have two sages now. If you forget, I got a second book in, I think, Remildar, but maybe one of the other villages in Elefgard. So, I decided to use it. Return to Remildar. No, Zenithia. Yeah, Zenithia. We got a second sage to try our luck against the boss. As I said, I did a lot of leveling. I'm a lot higher level now. So, we might be strong enough to take him out. I don't know. Pia might have too little HP still. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. So we're gonna go back to the summit and try to take him down. Two dark trolls, okay. Cost more. We'll just have them use the Sage Stone. I also went back to Zoma's place and got a second Sage Stone. So for killing Metal Babbles yesterday, what I did was I equipped Miro with the blade armor again. We're gonna put the King Lights on light armor back on. There you go. Kept Silly equipped the way he was. On Juba and Pia, we equipped Falcon Swords. Oops. I'll just go back to the Zombie Killer for in here though. We have a pretty decent idea of how to get through here. We already got all the treasure too, so we don't need to do anything extra there. Oh, hello, 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 hello. Alright. Bar him evil. Silly with another critical hit. See you later. Forgot the charger. Alright. That's right, there are a lot of random battles here. Oh, But they're dying fairly quickly, so that's a good thing. Hello, Toon Lunk, how you doing? That's good. As you can see, I'm back trying again. I did lots of leveling yesterday. May not be strong enough to beat him yet, because I'm not very good at this game. But this time I have two Sage Stones. Ah, yes. Objective here is to keep our party as full health as possible. No one should be dead. They have roughly 700 HP, I think. No, we won't use the Sage of Stone. There you go.
Dead.
And Silly reaches level 58. Gains 0 HP, 0 MP, 0 Strength, 1 Stamina, 1 Luck, 1 Agility, 0 Wisdom. Levels aren't having much effect anymore. Really, I just want Pia to get over 300 HP. After you beat DQ6 before jumping into DQ7. Possibly my dad's really looking forward to it, and he watches the stream too, so. It depends on how long it takes me to actually beat these games. Motherfucker. Alright. Oh, thank God for that. Yeah, no worries. I may still do it just because, but is there a reason you're asking, or? It's gonna be quite a while till I get there. Double explode it. That's just rude. Just keep them healing. See you later, Dark Troll. Alright. Go down here. around. That's right, there's a huge amount of, Oh, the vampire don't miss. I try not to split a series up if I can help it. Stop dodging! Hey, bird. Farm evils and two gate guys. Wow, this place is not being very nice today. Really shit. We got Miro at 67. Silly, the fighter at 58, Juba at 46, and Pia at 55. This fight could take a little bit. Well, at least we got rid of Barm Evil. Fucking critical blow! Restore our party members. There we go, damn devil wizards. Didn't want them rising each other either, so. Alright, we made it. So we're gonna go in, restore our MP. MP for that. 34 MP. Alright, we should be okay. We'll save state here. Let's see if we can defeat this guy this time.
You again? It seems that you haven't learned your lesson yet.
Good! Then let's see how much you've improved. If you can defeat me this time, I'll grant you one wish. Are you prepared? Alright, let's see if we are in fact prepared. It'd be nice if you actually waited. Oh well. What? Mira falls asleep? That's not good. See if that'll help. Of course you're gonna throw out the windy attack. Okay, we're gonna risk it and use two Sage Stones this round. Of course you're gonna go first. And you're gonna kill Pia. Motherfucker. Capitalized on it. Oh no, I'm dead. I can't win this fight now. Oh, okay, no, we're alright. We're okay. That's better than 100 and something damage. Fucker! Thank you. Okay, thank God for that. Oh, Pia's dead again. Alright, didn't want to have to do that, but I think it was the right move. Okay, we're gonna toss out a buy kill on Silly. Silly's not asleep though. Why do you guys always go faster than him on the rounds that you were full HP? It's so annoying. And now you go slower than him. I don't understand. Oh, thank God I'm still alive. Ouch, 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 and ouch. I don't think I'm beating this guy in 35 rounds. Let's launch a blaze most at him, see how much that does. 160, not bad. This guy is one rude sack of shit. I don't understand. Takes a nap and we suddenly take a ton of damage. There, he's defeated! So after I defeat the God Dragon, what will I do? That's a good question. These companions use 12,500 EXP. Splendid! You defeated me in 30 rounds! That was an incredible fight! I'll grant you a wish, but only one. What will you wish for? Okay, so you can choose to revive a new Pachisi track, revive your father, or read the Naughty Book. Naughty Book changes you to the best personality in the game, which for some reason is sexy. The next one is revive your father, and that just brings your father back, or a new Pachisi track. Well, since on Sunday I plan to do an actual Pachisi stream, that is what we will be getting. You don't want the Pachisi track? You want me to revive my dad? I can do that. That's not a problem. Okay, we can revive the dead. Goodbye. You wish that your father or Tago were alive? Alright there, Shenlong. Ah, that was a difficult battle, but we pulled through. We won 30 rounds. Not bad. If I go back and beat him, I have to beat him in under 25 rounds to get a second wish. Not really looking forward to doing that. There is already enough Pachisi tracks, I agree. That's a good point. Alright everyone. So if you're wondering, if you go home, back to Elyon. Look, there's your dad! You've grown quite a bit, Miro. When I first left, you were just a baby. I'm sorry for worrying you until now. I'm so proud of you for continuing my journey for peace. I know you'll be successful where I failed, Miro. Your mother and I are so proud of you. Alion's true hero. He's still alive? I'm so happy. Anyway, so that's that. As for what I'm going to do next, well, I guess I can just hook up my 3DS and start Dragon Quest IV. What do you think? I killed so many metal babbles last night. Oh, I got so lucky. I had three battles in a row that had three metal babbles in it, and I killed all three of them in each of them. It was amazing. Hi, Swiss Stickler. So first we'll talk to this guy. We were sure Ortega died, but thankfully we were wrong. I think that we should tell Ortega about Zoma, though. The king will have to make a decision and has become quite troubled over the matter. I'm going to do it for him instead. Miro needs 44,503. Silly needs 98,900. Juba needs 79,342. And Pia needs 24,793. Yeah. How's it going? It is excellent. I'm a little tired today. I didn't sleep very well, but that's okay. Would you like to continue your journey? No, we have done pretty much everything in the game except for Pachisi. Join me on Sunday for a Pachisi stream of Dragon Quest 3 where I use up all the 700 tickets I found. Anyway, so again, thank you for viewing Dragon Quest 3 and joining me on my playthrough of the SNES version of that. I'm going to turn off the stream for just a moment as I get my Dragon Quest 4. Toonlock, do not worry, you were perfectly fine with your suggestions. I'm okay with people suggesting things like that. I haven't made a decision on it yet, but I will consider it later. When I get to that point. Don't worry, I have not forgotten. I will be right back though, so don't go anywhere. Dragon Quest IV will start in a moment.